blade sharpening, the process of taking a piece of steel and creating a sharp edge. This can be on anything from our typical pocket knives, our fixed bladed knives. Here's a perfect example of an old hatchet that was probably left out in the woods by one of my four sons. It became very rusty. And if we can get a zoom in there with maybe the right light, we can get a feel for what a mirror finished polished razor edge is like. Now this particular hatchet we just sharpened up just as an example in one of our videos to show that we could take a rusty old hatchet and put a shaving edge on it. So we actually had in one of our videos a young specimen with hairy arms that shaved a portion of his arm with this hatchet. But blade sharpening, as I mentioned, can be anything from knives, hatchets, axes, chisels, all types of tools that you need a sharp edge on, even shovels. That can be done from anything from our small hand type sharpening devices to our belt sanding machines to files, depending on what kind of tool we're using as to what type of edge, what type of instrument we use to put an edge on that tool.